Up was Brooke Hammerman. And they score! Hammerman got it back, and she's got it back.